San Diego Mayor Kevin Faulconer announced an endorsement by the group Crime Victims United.
I am going to put victims first and criminals in jail. That's the approach that I'm going to take as your governor.
And as we Faulconer was in Oakland this afternoon on his bus tour of California. He accused Governor Gavin Newsom of turning a blind eye to rising crime in the state.